Congress wrote in a FISA exception, but only for themselves. The House of Representatives rejected a motion to allow a vote on the proposed reauthorization of the Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Act, otherwise known as FISA. Its authorization is set to lapse on April 19th. One of the points of contention is whether federal agents should have to get a warrant to spy on American citizens. Why let the Constitution get in the way? There is nothing to be concerned about, which is why Congress wrote in some protections for themselves. The FBI shall notify congressional leadership of any query conducted by the FBI that is reasonably believed to be the name or other personally identifying information of a member of Congress.
Well, that's weird.
American citizens have rights under the Fourth Amendment, which means our private data should be kept where it belongs, on the servers at the NSA and the CIA.